think, Bull?
Wilbur the fisherman. Don't get hooked, Bo. Let's see. I'm not really sure what it is, to be honest with you. Never seen one myself, but it looks like one of the ones that blows up.
Ready?
Yeah. Hand it on over here. No, hand it on me. I just hand it over here.
Get rid of it if you don't know what it is, are you?
Yeah, I am. We ain't gonna eat it. It ain't big enough no matter what it is. But see you later.
Okay. Got my shrimp though.
Well, he got your shrimp, dear. Oh, gee.
That little shit ate all that shrimp.
Yeah, he sucked it right up.
Help, finally cut my minnow I had.
Smile, you're on candid camera.
Oh. Oh. There, then I'll make
it. I guess you better give it. Better hold on to the back of his then.
Here you go, dear.
Well, geez, now that I caught one, I ought to stay here.
Well, I don't know if you're going to catch another one. Possibilities, but. What do you think, Boo? Huh, Wilbur? What do you think, Wilbur? Huh? You didn't like that fish, huh?
Well, we're jamming the weeds right next to you here.
Alright. Well, I'm gonna turn around and head downstream a little ways and see what we can find. What do you think, dear?
He's coming up to the end of the minnow.
Okay. Murrels Inlet, South Carolina. Fish aren't biting, so we're just paddling around.